Thank you very much. I'd like to get to a close a little bit, and then I'd like to give a word to the ambassador, Mr. Robin Barnett, to make a few comments on UN World Habitat.
Thank you. First of all, I think it's great that it's UN World Habitat Day, but for me it's far greater that on UN World Habitat Day we're not sitting in a stuffy office somewhere celebrating a theoretical concept, but actually lots of people, sadly not including us right now, are out there working extremely hard to deliver real results. What it seems to me is most important about this whole process, and indeed about the work of Habitat for Humanity, is that if you want to achieve this kind of success, you need a really deep and fundamental partnership. You need a partnership between a huge variety of actors. Clearly, the state and local authorities have a role to play. The business community has an incredibly important role to play. And on that, I would like to underline one thing. It's not just about, when you're talking to the business community, getting hold of their cash. Actually, a lot of what we need is their expertise. Because in the long term, in countries like Romania, if the NGO community and the charitable community is to be sustainable, it has to learn to operate basically on a form of business principles. No institution that wants to succeed in the long term can simply rely on other people's charity. It has to operate in a very different way. And of course, perhaps the most crucial part, in a way, is the contribution made by a huge variety of volunteers. I think one of the most fantastic things about the project here is the way it brings a whole group of people from Northern Ireland here to Romania. And I think not only will it be a really tangible outcome in the form of new houses, but there'll be an even bigger outcome in the form of a breaking down of barriers. People from different countries and different walks of life, frankly, most of the time, have very fake impressions about the realities of life. Actually coming here, spending a week meeting with people, talking about issues that go, frankly, far beyond simply building houses, I think that is really an incredibly valuable contribution. And my final point is something that I was discussing with some people last night. I passionately believe that one of the great things that distinguishes Habitat for Humanity from other projects is the fact that this is about the people themselves who are going to benefit from the houses actually having to invest in those houses, not only eventually in financial terms, but in what you call the sweat equity. Frankly, anybody who has had to put in that amount of work on a house is going to look after that house, is going to encourage others to do the same thing. And if we were talking earlier on about the importance of moral values, it seems to me that that sweat equity is absolutely critical in promoting these kind of moral values that are important for Britain, for Northern Ireland, for Romania, together, to at a time when many people are saying that moral values are in firm decline, the evidence that we see here today shows that we can afford to be optimistic. So I am incredibly grateful to everybody, including a few volunteers from my own embassy team, who are putting real sweat into this today. And as I say, I'm feeling very guilty sitting here, so the sooner we can get back to painting, the better. Thank you.
I promise we'll close shortly. We'll have a